getting ready to play on Branson Country USA.
Live from Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri, it's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From the Clay Cooper Country Express, vocalist Kari Garrison.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
That would be us.
Yes.
That would be us right there. And welcome to Branson Country USA. We're tickled to have you.
Welcome, y'all. Thanks for tuning in and listening to some great country music. We start with this people. This is the bunch we call the Wild Bunch right here. Good to see everybody. Terry Bean from the Terry Bean Awards Show is here tonight. He said he's giving us all the awards this year. Thank you, Terry. We appreciate
that. Well, thank you. Well, that's going to cost us, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. And all the folks watching on television and listening on radio down there in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. We love our good friends down to the south. They listen to us on KTRN. That's 104.5. Say, howdy do, Pine Bluff.
Howdy do, Pine Bluff.
Gotcha. I hope you got another howdy do in there. Let's say howdy do to New South. How about that?
Howdy do do.
Did you travel long? But you're here one day and the next day gone. Sometimes you win, sometimes you stand. Sometimes it turns you back to the wind.
The world outside is your darkened door, but the blues won't haunt you anymore. When the brave are free and the love is sore, come ride with me to the distant shore.
We won't hesitate, break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
Song's a little high, and Luke nailed that thing, didn't he? All right, now we're going to change things up a little bit, taking this back to 1990. This was Mark Chestnut's very first country hit. please give it a little bit of noise together for Brother Jukebox.
Brother Jukebox, Sister Wine, Mother Freedom, Father Time, since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got left.
I go down to that same old cafe where I try to wash my troubles away. I'm still down, and I'm still all alone. But it beats staying home all night long.
Brother Jukebox, Sister Wine, Mother Freedom, Father Time, since she left me,
you're the only family I got left.
Turn around, fellas.
I go home and I climb that old stairway, and I tell myself tomorrow's a new day.
Father Time, she left me by myself.
You're the only family I've got left.
Yeah, you're the only family I've got left.
That's our quartet. Mark, Barry, Luke, and Eric. Good job, guys. Boy, they're good.
They're loud.
They are loud. You know, last night during the show, we got a call from the Presleys complaining about how loud they were.
Oh, they did. They said, loud, loud. I said, turn it down. There's white caps on our toilets. That's pretty loud.
That's loud. Sorry, Presleys.
Herkimer, put a lid on there.
This Porsche show brought to you by Gene Mulvaney's Branson guest card. What is it? It's a discount card, and by golly, it's a good one. There's 110 show discounts.
Where is it?
200 dining discounts, shopping and attractions. Jamie, where can we use that precious little card?
The aquarium at the boardwalk.
Yeah, the aquarium.
Down the strip, they're pretty neat, pretty neat. Take your Branson guest card down there. They'll give you $3 off.
Yep. Don't feed the octopus.
No.
You get thrown out of there for that.
That's for sure. Are we done?
No.
Huh?
No. I'm Brooks.
Ha! That's a good joke. We need to learn that.
You know, happy birthday to Larry Allred's wife this week. He remembered. Yeah. You know, I shouldn't tell this, but I'm going to tell this story. Does your wife watch a TV show?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. He sometimes forgets his wife's birthday, which is on April 15th. What is that? It's tax day. So remember, when you got to pay your taxes, it's time to pay your wife. So he decides he's going to get her cupcakes for her birthday. So he got on his phone. He didn't know how to operate the phone, folks. You ever seen his Facebook posts? It's all, anyway. He gets on there and goes, hey, Siri, cupcakes in Hollister. So it comes up and dials it for him. He orders cupcakes. And he's like, I don't know where your place is. And she said, well, it's right downtown Hollister. So after the show, he went driving downtown Hollister to find the cupcake place. Couldn't find it. So he calls the cupcake place. Said, I can't find you. It's Hollister, California. He has cupcakes 2,000 miles away in California for his adoring wife.
They're going to be stale.
Happy birthday, Don, from all of us at Grand Country.
Well, we're going to take a little break here, come back with some more great country music on Branson Country USA right after this.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Hello from the Hughes Brothers Theater here in Branson, Missouri. The ultimate entertainment experience with a cast of over 50 uniquely talented entertainers brings you an experience you can't miss. While checking into your hotel, make sure to pick up your Travel Host magazine for coupon savings to restaurants, shopping, and fantastic shows like the Hughes Music Shows. Or go to couponbranson.com right now for these deals. And we'll see you soon in Branson.
Nothing but professionals around here, ladies and gentlemen. We're welcome back to Branson Country USA. Speaking of professionals, this gal sure is. She can sure sing a song. How about a man for Jackie Brown? Come on, Jack.
Thanks, Jamie. Here's a little Connie Smith tune for you.
Nobody but a fool love you. Like I did. Stars got in my eyes, or even rocks got in my head. All I knew is your two lips kissed me heavenly. Till yesterday, those finger lips kissed goodbye to me.
Thank you. I'm going to keep it going with a little Highway 101. Let me know if you remember this one.
If you see me in some corner, looking back, all hope is gone. sit for hours and you wonder what is wrong. Well, it hurts to talk about it, but my world just fell apart. I am a walking, talking, crying, barely beating, broken heart. Did you see the teardrops falling and the tremble in my hands? Then you know that there's a story and nobody understands. It's just sad and lonely story, but I'll try to make it short. I'm a walking, talking, crying, barely beating, broken heart. Should you wonder how I got this way? Well, listen, listen good. He left me for another, thought he never asked to what. So I'm trying to forget him, looking for a place to start. I'm a walking, talking, crying, barely beating, broken heart. Oh, hey, boys! Woo! Yeah! How about it for this man? Woo! Oh, you may wonder how I got this way. Don't listen, listen. I'm a walking, talking, crying, barely beating, broken heart.
Thank you. The sweetheart of Grand Country, Jackie Brown. I'm going to get this microphone stand up here. Luke is going to come up and do a solo for you tonight. And this is so good. He's going to take you back to 1975, a Freddie Fender number one hit song. And I'm going to tell you, if you're driving in your car, you should pull over right now. This is so good. I don't think it's safe for you to be driving while he sings this. Put your hands together for Luke Menard.
Thank you, Mike.
Then I wish you all the best. It's your happiness that matters most of all. But if he ever breaks your heart, if the teardrops ever stop, I'll be there. Lo más bueno para los dos. Pero si te hace llorar, amé, puedo hablar. Y es que contigo cuando triste. And if he ever leaves you blue,
job, Luke. That's very, very good. Luke Bedard.
Gracias.
Thank you for doing that. There was a night on the Grand Jubilee a couple years ago. We were doing the song Crying. Luke and Jackie were doing it as a duet. And he came out of the second verse singing Spanish and never told Jackie he was going to do that. It's one of the funniest moments I've ever seen on this stage. Anyway, maybe we'll find some film on that and show that sometime. We have to take a break. We come back with one of the best country singers in this town and one of the sweetest girls in this town. Kari Garrison's up next on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for an amazing night of entertainment, it's time for the Grand Jubilee. With tight harmonies and your favorite songs, you'll fall in love with Branson's best quartet, New South. Along with the power vocals of Jackie Brown, Jim Dandy and Mike Patrick will keep you absolutely doubled over in laughter. The Grand Jubilee is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. For tickets and information, call Grand Country Music Hall at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Hello, not Johnny Cash. And you should be glad of that. We got a special gal coming out here. She's one of our favorites. We shouldn't do that, but she is. She's Female Vocalist of the Year. She performs right down the street there at Clay Cooper's Country Express. How about a hand for everybody's sweetheart? Here's Kari Garrison. Come on.
Thank you so very much. This stage is like home to me. Has been so many years, and I love you, Wild Bunch, and love these guys up here, and just thank y'all. I'm grateful to be here. We're gonna do one of my favorite Merle Haggard tunes, one called Nobody's Darling But Mine.
Mm-hmm.
come lay by my side, little darling. Come lay your cool hand on my brow and promise me that you will go away. Be nobody's darling but mine. You're as sweet as the flowers in springtime. You're as pure as the dew from a rose. And I'd rather
Kari Garrison. Wasn't that pretty? Isn't she pretty? But what about me? No, we don't want to talk about that, do we? It's so good to see you again. It's been a little while.
I know.
You been doing good?
Doing great. Staying busy.
Wonderful. You're with Clay Cooper again, of course?
I am. Clay Cooper's Country Music Express over there.
How many years
now? This is 9 years with Clay.
9 years. Wow. Yeah. Which, with Clay, seems like 80.
Yeah, you're right.
80 years.
I'm also singing Mike Walker's Conway Remembered show at 5 o'clock at the Hughes Brothers on Wednesdays.
Go. Didn't know that. I need to keep up with things
I know,
here.
You do. And I'm also on the radio, 106.3, The Upside with Josh and them every week. Tune in to that sometimes if you want.
He's
That's Monday through
right
Friday.
The bluegrass thing that you do every summer. Tell us about that a little
I'm
bit.
The president on the board of directors for Ozark Mountain Music Association, keeping bluegrass music alive for our youngsters, or else we're going to lose that
That's
great
right.
music.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got probably 80 kids involved in that, and that happens every year, so watch for that. I think we're going to try to get one of the bands here on stage one night for you guys.
Yes, we like that very, very much. Well, tell the folks how they can contact Clay Cooper's Theater and go see you.
You can call Clay Cooper's Theater at 417-332-CLAY.
That
C-L-A-Y.
That cost him a bundle right there, friends, for sure. What's your show schedule for the Country Express?
You'll just probably have to check our website. Right now, we're just 3 days a week, Sunday, Wednesday, and Friday at 7:30.
Awesome.
But here soon, we'll be adding quite a few more shows.
Absolutely.
Different times.
And if you ever get bored, come by and sing for us.
Thank you. I will.
That?
I love y'all.
How about another hand for Kari? And she won it. Thank you, Kari. Hang with us. We're going to come back with more Branson Country USA right after this.
I Hello, friends. Our theater is part of a citywide fundraiser called Branson Cares because millions of children around the world have no access to mobility. Without a wheelchair, these children miss out on church, school, work, and everything. When you're in Branson, will you help us do something about it? Look for the Branson Cares logo and our iconic red buckets all over town, or go to BransonCares.com. Your donation brings life-changing mobility to these kids and their families. Let's show the world that Branson cares.
I don't need you.
We're not going to do that one. Okay.
Thank you.
I was ready for that one right there.
Skid marks right there, wasn't it? All right. Kari got us started on the Merle Haggard train. Wasn't that good? Did you enjoy that? Yeah. How about we make a couple more stops on the Merle Haggard train? Will that be all right? See if you know these. I hear people talking bad about the way we have to live here in this country. Harping on the wars we fight and gripe about the way things ought to be. Oh, I don't mind them switching sides and standing up for things that they believe in. But when they're running down my country, man, they're walking on the fighting side of me. They're walking on the fighting side of me. Running down this way of life, our fighting in it fall and die to keep. If you don't love it, leave it, let this song that I'm singing be a warning. Cause if you're running down my country, man, you're walking on the fighting side of me. I read about some squirrely guy who claims that he don't believe in fighting. And I wonder just how long the rest of us can count on being free. They love our milk and honey, but they preach about some other way of living. When they're running down my country horse, they're walking on the fighting side of me. Yeah, they're walking on the fighting side of me. Running down this way of life, I'm fighting in it for and I'm the key. If you don't love it, leave it, let this song that I'm singing be a warning. If you're running down my country horse, you're walking on the fighting side of me. You're walking on side of me, running down this way of life, our fighting in a fault and I'm the key. If you don't love it, leave it, let this song that I'm singing be a warning. Cause if you're running down my country horse, you're walking on the fighting side of me. And that's the truth. Thank you very much. We'll do you another Haggard tune here, and this is one of his pretty ones right here.
The warden led a prisoner down the hallway to his doom. I stood up to say goodbye like all the rest. And I heard him tell the warden just before he reached my cell, let my guitar playing friend do my request. Let him sing me back home a song I used to hear. Make my memories
hall last Sunday morning, a choir from across the street came in to sing a few old gospel songs. And I heard him tell the singers, there's a song my mama sang. Could I hear once more before we move along? Let him sing me back home the song I used to hear. Make my old memories come alive.
I'm going to put another microphone in here. We're going to get Larry to step up here. We opened Down Home Country show this week. Anybody seen the show yet? Yeah. We're having so much fun. We got some new faces. Robert's in the show. Nathan's in the show. Kimberly Barber joined our show, as well as Billy Yates. And we got some great classic country music. I feel bad. You just had such a rough week, starting with your wife on Monday.
Yeah.
But you've done great in the show this week. Despite, I tell you, we went to go eat pizza. We got great pizza here at Grand Country. We were walking through the fun spot, our family arcade over there, and a couple little kids making faces at each other.
Oh, boy.
And Larry stopped and said, now, kids, now don't do that. When I was a little boy, my mom told me if I made faces, my face could freeze like that, and I'd be ugly for life. Little boy looked at him and said, well, you were warned. Larry Allred.
Well, thank you for that nice introduction, Mike.
You know you shouldn't be here. What am I supposed to do? Don't you know I found a new love? And I'm trying to be true. Didn't you say we were over? Why do you keep hanging on? You're no longer welcome. Can't you just leave us alone? What's a memory like you doing in love like this? She thinks we're all through. That's not the way it is. When I hold her in my arms, it's your lips I still kiss. What's a memory like you doing in love like this? Don't you know it would hurt her to find you here with me? Why make me remember the way we used to be? Can't you see that she can love me the way you never could? I really want to love her. Ain't a time you left for good. What's a memory like you doing in a love like this? She thinks we're all through. That's not the way it is. When I hold her in my arms, It's your lips I still kiss. What's a memory like you? Doing hand love like this. What's a memory like you? Doing hand love like this.
Thank you all.
That is beautiful, Larry. Good job. Very nice, guys. Thank you for doing that. And I do want to mention, if we got any golfers out there that watch us on TV or in our studio audience, May 19th, they're having a Mickey Gilley Memorial Golf Tournament. We have 12 of us from Grand Country playing. We've got three teams, but you can check it out on Facebook at Mickey Gilley Memorial Golf Tournament. It's $100 a player. And, of course, if you don't know, Mickey Gilley supported our animal shelters here in Branson. All the funds are going back to our local animal shelters. So it's a great benefit, so check that out. And maybe come play with golf with us on May 19th. We have to take a break. We come back. We've got the quartet gear up, do a gospel song for you next on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for authentic country music, look no further than the Down Home Country Show. Branson's Entertainer of the Year, Jamie Hagee, is the best at bringing country music to life. You'll love Branson's Fiddle Player of the Year, Melody Hart. Comedian of the Year, Jared Doherty, will keep you in tears. Enjoy all of the songs that make you fall in love with country music. Showtime is 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
I feel like Charlton Heston right there.
Have you all had a good time? What a great show tonight. Another big hand for our special guest star, Kari Garrison. I'll tell you, we just love her.
She's beautiful.
A sweetheart. She sings great. Of course, Clay Cooper's got a huge show. Check his schedule out at claycoopertheatre.com. claycoopertheatre.com or 417-332-CLAY. And next week, I'll tell you, we've got a great show next week. One of the smoothest singers that ever graced the 76 trip in Branson. He spent 32 years singing with the Ball Knobbers music show. We're going to have Gene Dove here next week. So you'll want to be here, same time, same place.
No doubt about it. We got some great gospel music for you right now. Please welcome New South.
Chastening rod, seek the way pilgrims to rot Christians away.
Jesus is coming soon.
next week. Good night, and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Musical and vocal director is Michael W. Davis. And production manager is Chris Wainscott. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Robert Terry on lead guitar, Kevin Clemens on steel guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Nathan Agdapa on the fiddle, Larry Allred on bass guitar, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designer is Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Sid Pierce and Chris Schultz. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Cody Griffin. Video director and post-video production editor is Shauna Helsley. Our director of sales and box office operations is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountrylivemusic.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit GrandCountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.